It was the biggest and most talked about topic of Brown's training camp.
I definitely didn't get on it right away because he told me in the middle of OTAs. It's a place you can get away.
Everybody wanted to know about the quarterback getaway that Brown's rookie Baker Mayfield was asked to secure by veteran Drew Stanton. It was an RV and it is now for sale in Lorain at Neff Brothers.
It's a Class A Georgetown. It's a 38-foot unit. It's got, I think, three slide outs. It's really nicely equipped.
This RV has it all, from a sink and a kitchen to a bathroom, shower, and even a bedroom.
This is the best one we've ever had on the lot here.
This was more than just a quiet getaway for Baker Mayfield and the quarterbacks. This was an RV full of luxury that includes a massageable chair and one that reclines, perfect for an afternoon nap. This piece of training camp history can be yours today. The Neff brothers are accepting offers for this RV, which has a manufacturer suggested retail price of $195,000.
You'll get a copy of the contract that Baker Mayfield signed along with it, so it verifies that this is the unit that he rented. You get the refrigerator, the autographed refrigerator with it, and it's verifying, you know, that this is what the unit that he was in.
Now you know all the secrets behind the quarterback getaway that nobody wanted you to know about back in August.